Shelly Sanchez Terrell, and I have been setting goals for myself since I was a little girl. I'm sure you have also set some goals in your life. Most people set goals at the beginning of a new year. These are usually health, professional, or financial goals. For the Edgy Goals MOOC, we want to help you get into the routine of setting instructional goals to transform your teaching. At some point in your life, you have set goals to achieve. Think about the various strategies you have tried to keep motivated and achieve your goals. You have broken up your goals into small steps, or maybe you marked your progress in a calendar, created a vision board, joined support groups, tried an app, or tried a recommended method such as creating SMART goals. Each person has different ways of keeping motivated to accomplish their goals. Reflect on what strategies have worked best for you and when you have goals set in the past, and employ those strategies throughout this course. Throughout the course, you will be given manageable goals to transform your instructional practice and impact your learners in a big way. You will achieve this goal with a community of educators from around the world who will offer support, ideas, and resources. You will blog about your experience accomplishing the goals and share with our educator community using the hashtag EduGoalsMOOC and by sharing on our EduGoals Facebook group. The structure and design of this course originates from the 30 Goals Challenge for Educators that was created by me in January 2010. Each year, thousands of teachers gather in schools and on the web to support each other in accomplishing 1 to 30 goals to transform their instructional practice. I suggest a goal a teacher can accomplish within a class period or day. Some past goals have included joining an online community, participating in a Twitter chat, or high-fiving every student in a class, sending parents a positive email, and getting students to share advice to future students. Teachers accomplish the goal, then blog about the impact on their instructional practice and student learning. Teachers share these reflections with educators worldwide to gain support and keep motivated to accomplish more goals. To discover more about the 30 Goals Challenge for Educators, visit 30goals.com, check out the 30 Goals Facebook group, or the hashtag on Twitter, 30goalsedu. You do not need to join the 30 Goals Challenge to take part in this course. The 30 Goals Challenge resources are there to help you continue your routine of goal setting after the end of this course. Thank you for joining. Let's get started accomplishing the first goals for this unit.